Also, a woman has been arrested in the death of her fiancé. 37-year-old Connie Sanders King is accused of setting up the death of Tom Colucci. Colucci, who lived in Coffee County, was shot multiple times during a home invasion in November. King's estranged husband, Troy, was arrested afterward. Colucci was the stage manager for country music singer Jo Dee Messina.